Today dish is tart.
Custard tart.
Welcome our chief cook of the ship.
Yeah.
Today we will make tart. So what you are adding exactly? This is butter.
Yeah, this one butter about 100 grams.
100 gram butter. And you are adding?
2 spoon sugar.
2 spoon sugar. This is the sugar is in powder form.
Icing sugar.
Icing sugar. Generally we are used for cake.
Yeah, little salt.
Little salt.
Yes, little bit.
This is salt is only little bit.
Yes.
And just mix it properly. Yeah. Now this one is to become mix it properly.
And 1½ cup flour.
1½ cup flour.
Yeah.
This is wheat flour.
This one plain flour. This one.
In India it's called maida.
Maida.
Mix it properly.
Yeah.
Now our chief cook will add egg in this dough. Put 2 eggs in this dough. And then make it well.
Yeah.
Make good dough. Take little bit more maida. Yeah. Add 2 cup maida. Okay.
Yeah.
2 cup maida is sufficient for this.
Yeah.
This dough is not so much dry and not so much wet.
Yeah, not too much dry, not so much wet.
Okay.
This tart dough.
your tart will make good.
Yeah.
Now you will put in plastic and leave it for like 30 minutes in fridge. Putting in fridge for 30 minutes. Okay. Now you are making custard, right? So you are putting, how much milk you are putting?
This one, 1 liter.
Half liter?
No, half liter. This one, probably about 300 liter.
300 ml?
Yeah, 300 ml.
Now you are making what?
Custard.
Custard. Now you are making custard.
Yeah. Very good. Three spoon milk. Oh, sorry.
3 spoon milk.
Yeah. Yeah.
You are adding that.
3 spoon custard powder.
3 spoon custard powder. This is custard powder, correct? Custard powder. Three spoon custard powder.
Yeah.
Add with milk. Now you will stir it well.
Yes, and sugar.
Sugar also. Sugar how much?
3 teaspoons.
3 teaspoons sugar.
Three spoons.
3 spoons.
Give a spoon.
Okay. Mix it well. Now mix in milk. Keep it lukewarm.
Yeah, yeah. Thicken. Yeah.
Hot up to make it thicken. Yeah. Now it's going to become thicker.
Yeah.
All the milk is absorbed by this custard powder.
Yes.
मेकर, मेक इट वन तार,
इसको
एक तार बनाने का मतलब। व्हाट यू आर मेकिंग?
मेक टार्ट।
मेक टार्ट लाइक यू आर पुटिंग बटर ऑन द बॉटम साइड?
या राइट। सो दिस वन
स्प्रेड बटर ओवर दिस।
या
ऑल साइड ऑन द बेस एंड साइड ऑल्सो।
या
the dove from the fridge and its dove is we spread the dove spread it properly all side.
Yes, this one also we can roll also and put.
Okay, you can. Yeah, we can roll also and put.
Yeah put here
matlab what you call in Hindi we can balance isko roll karke kar sakte hain. So all the corners you have to increase like this.
Yes.
Okay, correct. So you are now going to put in oven for how many minutes and how much?
180 degree centigrade and 15-20 minutes.
15 minutes.
15.
15. 15 minutes you are putting in oven.
Yeah.
And temperature is 180 degree.
Yeah.
This custard powder you are going to put over the tart.
Yeah.
It's a make a thick solution. Looks like a thick solution. Now tart base is ready. It's hot. Now we have to remove that tart base. Spread the custard over the tart base.
After I put here fruit,
Okay, outside you are putting fruit.
Yeah.
That's why it is called fruit custard, tart. Again, you will bake in oven?
No need. Yes. Yes, custard already cooked. If you want big, you can have 5 or 10 minutes, you can put again.
Okay.
They stay hot.
Now we have to use kiwi for as a fruit in your country. Whichever fruit is available, you can use that fruit.
Yes.
Kiwi just peeled off, and we will spread kiwi over the tart. Everything. It's ready?
Yeah, fruit custard.
This is fruit custard tart. It's ready for serve.